Can you show yourself in this camera here? If you walk in front of it, I can see you. Can you do that? Did you know Herb? If you're here, if you knew Herb, can you light this mirror up right here? Come close to it, it'll light up. Did you like swimming in the pool? Did you like the pool area of the house? If you want to talk, now's the time to talk. Okay. Okay, so it's just me in here again. So let's try to use this recorder to see if we can record something. Okay, Herb? Herb, if you're here, light this meter for me. Well, let me record. So we're recording. We're here at Fox Hollow Farms here in Indiana. Herb Baumeister, if you're here, can you say your name? Herb, can you admit to killing these people here in this house? Can you tell me how many people in total you killed? It lit up that when I say killed, it lit it up. Herb, are you ashamed of what you've done? Are you ashamed of all the people you killed?
No.
Okay, so now that we're alone again, people keep walking through in and out, and it's kind of hard to do this. So let me play this back and see if we got anything. Let me pause this. I see there's something on our screen now. There's a anomaly to the stick person over by the door over there. think he just disappeared. Once I started talking about him, well, he's back again. It keeps popping in now. Herb, is that you over by the door? Disappear until he's coming back. Herb, if you're still here, or if anyone's here that'd like to speak to us, can you speak to this recorder? Can you say your name? And maybe if someone could say their name that they don't know who... They know there was like at least 11 men killed and buried on this property, but they don't... They only verified, I think, 8. So they're not for sure who all the people's names were even, so... Can you say your name if you're here? Maybe you want to reveal that you were one of the people that were murdered? I'm going to stop it and I'm going to play it back. We're at Fox Hollow Farms, and we're in the house that Herb Baumeister lived, and he killed all those gay men. Right here is the pump house for the pool that's right outside his door here, and the door goes out to the pool area, which some people out there are ghost hunting right now. So I wanted to come here to this pump house because it's supposed to be active in here. There's nobody here, so. Herb, are you here with us right now? If you are, Herb, can you light this meter up? It goes all the way to red. Was lighting up and it quit. So hopefully, I got the Panasonic DR60 recorder that I'm going to record with also. Oh, let's record. Herb Baumeister, are you in this room right now with me? If you are, can you tell me your name? So I know it's you. Maybe there's someone else that wants to speak to me. Some of these unfortunate people who got murdered here. If someone's here other than Herb, can you tell me your name? It was reported that he would strangle his victims with the hose. Is that true? And they thought that he would drag the bodies out right behind the house here in the woods. And I said that lit up. So are you a victim that got drug out to the woods? If you're a victim, light it up. If you light up, I know that they're communicating with you. So Herb, if you're here, can you light this mirror up right now so I'm talking to you? Okay, you lit up. You might be Herb. Herb, can you confirm that again with me? Can you light it up if it's Herb's here? You lit up again, thank you. Herb, can you, do you feel regret because you killed all these people now? If you feel regret, light the meter all the way up. Let me ask this, Herb. Did you enjoy killing them? Be honest. Did you enjoy killing these people? You're not doing anything, you don't want to answer. It's probably like when you run out to Canada to kill yourself. So is that the reason why you ran out to Canada to kill yourself? You didn't want to face the law back here? You lit it up, that's probably true. Isn't it? You didn't want to face your children? Because, yeah, okay, that's true, yeah. I wouldn't want to face my kids either if I killed all those people. So do you stay around this house? Pretty much. Do you live the past? Can you tell me how many people you killed? And by confirming this, if you light it up, that means yes. So, was it more than 10 people you killed? Can you please talk to me? Tell me, was there more than 10 people you killed? I think, okay, you lit it up, but I don't know if it's kind of late, so let me ask you again. Was there more than 10 people you killed? Light it up. I think you're confirming it. Let me ask you this. Was it more than 15 people you killed? If it's true, light it up. Let us know. Or you just don't want to speak about it, is that what it is? You don't want me talking about people being killed? Just wish it was a little bit more consistent here, lighten up. is there any other spirit here that is a victim of Herb Burmeister? If you're a victim of Herb, could you tell me by lighting this meter up that you were a victim of Herb? Can you do that? Is it true that he murdered people with a garden hose? It's lighting up now when I ask him about murdering a garden hose. You can see it's going from all the way almost to red over here on this. So did he murder his victims by garden hose? They said he was audio asphyxiation. Where the people get off sexually by almost dying from strangulation. So were you a victim of it? Was he a victim of her? Yes, they're all your red. You were a victim of her then. Well, it seems like. Yeah, I'll read a red. Did you meet Herb at a gay bar here in Indianapolis? If you met Herb at a gay bar in Indianapolis, can you light this up? You went to yellow. Can you go to red? Herb, was that you that made that noise in my video or my recorder? Is that you? Or was that one of the victims, or? Herb, is that you coming through, turning all the way to red? Herb, is that you right there? If it is, reply back right now with a red flash, okay? Are you in this room, Herb? Are you in this room? Please let me know. My battery's almost dead. 5 minutes left. I'm gonna change this battery out and I'm gonna try it again before I move on from this room. So is there someone in this room that wants to speak in this device right now? Can you light this meter all the way up to red? Can you do that for me? Quit again, there's nothing going on. Comes and goes. Now that's all this room is. It's just a pump room for the pool outside. You agree with that? We're in the pump room? I'm gonna get ready to turn this off if you wanna talk to this device. Before it goes dead. Are you ashamed that you killed all these people here? Herb, if this is you, are you ashamed that you killed all these people? Will you admit to it? Okay, I'm gonna turn this off. Oh, now you light it up. Let's have them turn it off. Do you want me to talk to you? If you want me to talk to you, light it up so I know. But if you want me to leave, light it up. Right now, light it up. If you want me to leave. I don't think you like talking to people. But I'm willing to talk to anybody. The victims especially, and this killer. Oh, you lit up then. It's kind of weird because when it lit up, it kind of like went. Are you what? Are you one of the victims? Would you like to talk to me if you can? I mean. Okay, I'm going to turn this off then. Whoever it was, thanks for talking to me.